We have quite an interesting match on table one. Here we are at the Toronto Foosball Club quarterfinals of the open doubles event. We have Wayne Wicks and Barry on the right side. Wayne shoots an unconventional snake. So far, Mario has been able to block him. Mario Rigonello, one of the, if not the top player in Canada, definitely one of the top two, playing with Maroon from Montreal, I believe, who's typically a goalie, and sure enough, he does move over to the goalie position now. Mario just misses catching that pass. Barry, who is an up-and-coming player, who's really leveled up recently and been able to get some results, even winning, I believe, amateur doubles in Michigan State and also doing well in another event. Wayne, ball on the three, able to get out there for that push side snake. Nice shot. Mario Rigonello with the ball on the five. Very deceptive and nice pass to his three. He's going to try and shoot his snake. And Barry has smart defense, usually, but Mario has also been super patient recently and going away from some of his natural tendencies or past tendencies. First game, folks, despite what the markers say, first game, it is 3-5. Barry with a nice attempted pass. Maroon with a nice clear on target. Barry with it on his two bar. Takes a look, passes it up. Wayne's able to collect that on his five. Wayne back on his three bar. He's able to get it in there with a bit of a ricochet. Mario with the ball on his five. Wayne and Barry off to a strong start, but as we know, 3-5. We're a long way from the end of the game here. Wait, Barry with it on its two bar. Barry has a very nice pull shot. So far electing to clear, pass. Maroon with the deceptive pull kick from the two bar. Maroon back on his two bar. Barry has it on the two. Ooh, Maroon keeps the ball from going in his net. Good reflexes there. Now here's his unique tic-tac. Barry with it on his two bar. Wayne with a nice steal on his three. Setting up for a shot. He's been shooting high percentage to this point. Wayne has a very difficult, unorthodox snake to block. Especially if you don't know it. Calls a timeout. That was pretty good defense. So that was, in my opinion, a very good timeout. This is the first game. Wayne on the three. Good block. Maroon's made a pretty rapid adjustment. Going out further, knowing that Wayne is capable now. Wayne with another almost steal. Rigonello, of course. Often the ball just seems to land on his three bar. Great defense. Nice positional defense. Berry earns that ball back on his two bar. And he immediately goes to a tic-tac and rolling pole right into the short side for a commanding 4-1 lead in this first game. Wayne with some strong 5-bar D. Nice. He's nicely collected by Wayne. Let's see if Wayne makes an adjustment on his snake now. Probably some table movement on that defense. I'm not sure if it affected the shot, but something to watch for. And Maroon, unfortunately, gets off a quality shot, but ends up back in his net for a 1-0 lead for Berry and Wayne. Mario, starting game two, ball on his five. Wayne, I've always admired Wayne's general defense on every rod. Five bar is no exception. Barry's learned a lot about defense. Barry always, for a newer player, he was always asking the right questions. And that inevitably leads to some improvement in his game. 1-0 for Mario and Maroon. Here we go. Wayne with the ball on his five, and he has a very deceptive pass. He really threatens the ball a lot, has many different variations, and is really good at reading when you're not going to move off of it. Maroon with a nice shot on net. Wayne back on the five. Let's see if Wayne can give an example of what I mean. Now, most people would not have been able to get back to that wall like Mario Reganello did. So Wayne is going to have to work a little bit harder on that five bar. Here's Mario. A nice three quarters, I believe, push shot. It's a good timeout right here. We call it the Tom Yard timeout. 2-0. We'll get them back into, maybe get back into this game. Now I'm going to hand things over now to the professional commentator who is ready to take over. Calvin?
Sean and Mario versus Dan and Dwayne,
table
8. Table 3,
hello,
Kenny
hello.
Versus Tyson and Mike. Tyson and Mike, table 3. Dan and Dwayne, table 8.
Oh, is it 1-0 for Mark? Oh, okay. 1-0 and second game?
Yep.
Okay. Second game. Wayne with the pass. Hit and miss. Is it Maroon? Maroon? How do you pronounce his name? Maroon? Yeah. Oh, okay, got it. Mario has his own snake. Very patient. Good block by Barry. Barry sets it up. Sets up on the line. Oh, good shot. Good shot attempt. Very, very good with the pole shot. Only getting better. Oh, quick pole side by Wayne. All right. Mario is doing his tic-tac series. Ooh, good catch. Good lane pass. Oh, I feel like Barry needs to speed up his D. Oh, wow. That was a good pick. Whole side. Alright, Wayne with the pass. He's gonna stay with stationary series. He's gonna go. He's thinking of lane, but he's a little hesitant. So, oh, so goes back to wall. Tap, tap. He's gonna shoot straight, I think. Yep, that was right. Ooh, nice pass attempt by Maroon. He's got a stick series. He's gonna go lane. Yep. Push. I think push is there. Nope, he's gonna shoot pole. Oh, I guess options change. Ooh, good shot by Wayne with a push snake. Good switch here. For defensive switch. I feel like a lane pass is coming. Yep. That slow brush definitely changes the pacing from like high speed stick series. Makes people freeze. Ooh, a lot of movement. Ooh. Hit and miss. Maroon with the setup. Ooh, good shot attempt by Maroon. Good save by Wayne. Sets up, resets. Ooh, pass attempt. Mario has another five. Stick series through the lane. Monster pass. Sets up snake. Ooh. Tap, tap. Ooh, good push side, I believe. I literally blinked in an away shot, but it's a good shot though. Wayne. Ooh. Is it on? Yeah, it's on. Ooh. Mario is shooting fire with the snake shot. Ooh. Oh, a lot of quarters are open. Oh my god. Yep. Knew that was gonna happen.
So
it's 1-1 right now.
Yeah.
But I feel like
probably Barry's is letting the quarter because I told him like shot too perfectly.
So the thing about how Mario Oregano snake shot, it's like very like, how do I say it? Like you have to like be very quick. You can't really do slow D, just for me anyways. I wouldn't do the slow D against him. And yeah, you have to like kind of a lot of like baiting. Which one is it? Open mix? Oh, okay.
Not open mix. You want it?
Five. It doesn't matter, but okay.
Doesn't matter. So it's gonna be... Oh.
Oh, Mario has a... So he's gonna shoot, like... So, like, you have to... Like, he's kind of moving a lot really quick, right? So you notice he's baiting a lot of... Like, it's actually a lot of really wide, his net. So he's gonna shoot pretty comfortable here, in my opinion.
That's a good block.
I think Barry's definitely struggling. But in my opinion, I feel like Barry should play forward, because Barry has a better five, really, and a good pull shot.
You think he has a better five than Wayne?
Yes.
I mean,
in my in my opinion, though. That's just my opinion. Okay. Obviously, everyone's...
I mean, like, I haven't watched the...
Wait, like...
The
I feel
earlier set, so...
In terms of, like, trying to block it, definitely Barry's much harder to block in 05. In my opinion, though. It's just personal opinion.
I can tell when he switched against us, I haven't blocked a single one.
For Wayne or for Barry?
From Barry.
Yeah, Barry's brush
is,
like... I
didn't block a single pass.
Yeah, it's very difficult to block Barry. Especially he got a lot better. So Maroon. Oh wow, good pass attempt. It's okay. It's good. That stick series of Mario is like so monster. So he'll go like stick fast and hard, and then he'll slow it down. So you'll freeze. So he controls that like kind of pacing, which I thought was really very... Oh, nice wall pass. He's gonna shoot something like really tight. Wayne, he's gonna shoot something really tight.
Wayne having an opportunity to have the leads. Try a short pull, I think. And
push, yeah.
I think it was a pull.
Yeah. I think you're right. Yeah.
It was a push.
It was like a quarter, right? It was like a short, really short push, right?
I thought he was blocked.
Ooh!
Whoa.
Big shot.
Big shot. I didn't have time to see what happened.
He shot a short, but I think but Maroon's zone was off when I saw it. He did this, yeah.
Do we have the instant replay working?
No, I don't want to touch this stream.
Okay, fair.
I think push. He's definitely looking at push. Well, I was wrong. If I was blocking, I would have got wrecked there.
I'm going to use this part of the
stream. So he's definitely shooting. Oh, never mind. Maroon's, I think he's doing a pass right here. Not really. Cool. Taking a lot of time. Okay. It's okay.
Ooh, push shot.
Wayne got
nicely
it.
Nicely called by Wayne.
Yeah. That was a bad decision there.
Yeah,
should have
very
took your time.
Precipitated. You'll see that Mario doesn't do these kind of things. He always takes his time.
Always a strategy behind it, right? Like, you can shoot quick, but there's a reason why you're shooting quick.
Yeah.
Well, that was a good shot. Push side. Snake is doing really well this tournament, so. Ooh, nice. Tap. Rocking Snake.
I don't like too much the position of his goal. The goal is not covering much.
Are you talking about like Barry's defense?
Yeah. Like the goal positions is not
The goalie position.
Yeah, the goalie position is not in the best place, I think.
I think it's definitely a different strategy mindset. Barry has a different one. Everyone
because he keep the distance.
Holy. That door closed so loud. That door when it closes like echoing like in my headphones. It's crazy.
Like he keep a spacing in between the goalie and the.
I think the spacing's a little. I think the inside holes are a little big, in terms of like Barry's defense.
Well, he could open it and then close it more.
But it looks really wide most of the time. He's blocking pole push.
Like, I feel like you can go long wherever the goalie is.
Almost, most
of the times.
Oh crap! So, the reason why I was like,
or
oh,
short
crap.
Wherever the defense
no,
is.
No, but it's also like Barry's defense at the moment. It's like very like. How do you say obvious? It's not like unpredictable every time, right? So you kind of should change it up, shuffle quick, then stop. Like that's what I would do, right? Because I want like if I was D-ing up against Mario or Reganello, I would change it up, right? Because you're seeing different things, but you can bait the same hole and look different every time, right? But at the end of the day, I'm not playing, so you know what I mean? So like I can only say like I can say whatever I want, but I don't know what's going through his mind, so. But definitely,
I can
Mario shooting
Mario
a lot of,
is looking
lot of insides.
Either inside the
he's
inside or beyond the goalie.
He's shooting a lot of insides, 100%.
Yeah, inside.
Yeah, so that's it.
He's gonna aim for inside.
Oh, what happened? Something. Oh, timeout. Oh, okay. I was like, Maru was pointing at them. I was like, oh, what happened? You guys scored, and he has a problem.
Is he trash talking right now?
No, because he literally pointed a finger.
Yeah,
he's pointed. He was like, yo. I was like. You didn't win yet. All right, so that's a timeout Mario's taking. How are you getting home?
Probably Dan or Sean.
Okay.
The thing is, I have a lot of stuff to.
That's why I don't do caterings, bro. Just order Chinese food. Everyone just take their bite and have a microwave and heat up your food.
Yeah, I need to think about the next.
Yeah.
Next.
Now you know. You should ask people in the industry. You should ask somebody in the industry for like catering advice. But look, you did what you could, man. You did pretty well.
Yeah, I wanted to start simple. We kind of overbought.
Yeah.
Overbought
sure.
Just a little bit, but.
Okay. All right. Game starting. Oh no. Oh, good fight. Okay. Still lost the ball. See that? Like the freezing. It's just. Oh, he's going to shoot it inside. Oh, Barry, you got to get up the inside.
It's either inside.
Oh, good save.
I think he missed it.
No. He pulled back and it was like a depth bar. Like
it
the depth,
like
the,
he touched
you know
the
what I'm
post.
Talking about, like the depth bar. Like,
yeah, yeah, but it looks like he touched the post.
No, he blocked it, then
it
hit the
blocked
post.
It?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Good save. Ooh, did he even touch two?
He didn't touch so.
He
didn't.
He just throws it ready and just shot.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't know. Okay.
Or maybe he touched the
maybe
goalie.
Maybe yeah.
We didn't
that
see.
Was really fast. If that was a touch too. But anyways, Mario didn't say anything. Nobody said anything. The game continues. All right. Ooh, good lane pass, man. That lane pass, man. All right. So, let's see what happens here. So we got tap tap. Yeah. Oh, it's definitely inside. He's got to pick it inside.
Ooh. Oh, on the goalie side. All right. So he's trying to either go behind. Around the goalie or inside toward the defender.
Yes.
I think that those are the two best options.
Ooh. I don't know what happened, but Barry got a chance to do it again. Oh, that's rough. All right. Barry should dump with the two guy. Yeah. Oh, no. The whiff. Okay. This is rough.
All right.
It's okay. All right, Barry, you got this.
Happened to the best of us.
He's going to shoot. I think he's looking inside again. Very nice block.
Nice block in the center. Too bad.
It's okay.
It was a little bit cramped, right? After this block,
happens to everybody, literally. Oh.
Wow, right. Short one. It looks like Barry's
I think he's giving,
pretty well.
I think he's giving him lane. Yeah. Oh, not anymore. So, Barry. Have the ball in two. Definitely shot attempt.
A little bit in a hurry, right? A
quick shooting.
Yeah, that's why he got counter in the five. Barry probably didn't have enough time to watch what was happening on the five. The technique is there.
Yeah, even when playing against us, like the moment Long was open, like Barry would take it. Like it's not even like a thing. Oh, wow. Okay. Berwyn got the ball. All right. Just dump the ball. I think you should dump. Yep, good. Oh
good one. What a pass.
I think he caught it. I think he stopped
on
it.
Like,
he definitely caught it.
He stopped on it. But.
Yeah, okay. Big shot.
There's a pull. There's a lot of option on pull. There's so much pull. Yeah.
I feel like Wayne doesn't like shooting pull. He's like shooting like push. He's definitely gonna push.
So I think he's looking a lot of in between the players because you have this tendency of wanting to cut.
Oh.
But
ooh, big shot. Big
it's
block.
Something I used to do from because on Bonzini it's easier to cut.
Yeah.
But it's actually sometimes it eats your brain to think like that.
That understandable.
But he actually have the technique to hit.
Ooh.
Whoa!
That was a big shot.
What a big shot! Long.
Just like that, it's 3-3, gentlemen. Yeah, it's okay. All right, he's gonna go lane again. Mario's gonna go lane. Yep, I knew it.
He's gonna go
ooh,
in between.
I was like, he's gonna take it right now.
Yeah, like. It was wide open, and even when he changed, he still kept it wide open.
Got there. Yeah, I knew it was walls. Definitely, he was. Oh my god.
Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah, I know a lot of guys do that wall, like double wall, and eventually you get off.
Mm. The record today is
wall
by Dan. I've seen him doing like. 5 wall in a row against Tyson.
I did that too, to be really honest.
And he's like, he's shooting these wall pass so fast, so strong, like he always bounces.
It's funny, like you do different wall passes and they will just like get off, right? Different variations of it, and people get off.
Okay, that's an important point. Can
oh, no,
Wayne...
you gotta move. Shuffle, quick shuffle. Stop. Okay, you got it.
It's gonna go around the.
Oh no! Good save.
Wayne,
big save.
This is a vital save that may change.
It's 4-4, eh?
That may change the whole game.
He's gonna spray long.
Yeah, that's 4-4.
I feel like Wayne's going to spray long here.
He could take a time to.
No, no, it's okay.
Attempt to slingshot. This is going to be a short spray like us.
Ooh, whoa. Call timeout, call timeout. Oh, let's go.
Holy shit.
I know, that was monster. That was definitely, that was not staged for the viewers. I can imagine Barry like caught the ball. He's just like, don't panic. Do not panic. Don't freak out. I was like, don't panic. Don't freak out. You got the ball. Oh, Mario. Mario's switching it up. He's playing back. He's going to do a big save. He's going to call timeout and switch with Maroon. I think that's what's going to happen. Or he's just straight up going to score from the back. Oh, yeah? You think? Yeah, I think maybe you're right. I think you're right, Jake.
If he has the opportunity,
oh,
see what
he can definitely do it. Yo, Mario's two bars grow. Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he's
calling, that could have been
he's going to call timeout. You better.
Or he can show it. Actually, he can play the surprise. He can play the surprise and being like, yeah, am I going to shot?
No, he's not.
Straight. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. Sometimes, you know, like there's a moment where you expect.
That's actually a good strat.
You're like, yeah, I expect the timeouts. So you're like, you're getting lazy.
Yeah. That was a big shot.
Yeah, very often when I want to take a timeout, I still look at the hold and I'm like.
That was a big shot.
And I'm like, I don't know if the guy get lazy and give me the hold that I'm looking at, I might just as well shoot it.
So it's 2-1 right now for Mario. That was a big point. Well, we have a match, gentlemen.
It's 2-1 right now?
Two games to one for Mario.
Oh, so they won the first one?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, wow.
Wait, what?
Very interesting.
Oh,
I think that's a good strat because now Barry has
adjusted
the Maroon.
Barry has to adjust, yeah.
Yeah, no, it's like a completely different game now, what this guy shoots.
That was very bad. Like,
so
the timing of change, you need to change less now. Now Barry needs to stop changing the guard to offense because...
Oh my God, that was a good pass. Dwayne.
Barry now needs to... move more.
Oh,
and
okay. Oh my God. Good pass.
Oh, interesting choice. I didn't know Barry.
I think you just use that to like
kind of
change like the pacing or change the outlook of the strategy.
Okay, Wayne needs to compose himself.
Okay. Wayne. Taking time. Push. He's definitely looking at a push. Oh, very wrong.
Straight or a short pull? Something like
it's
that?
It's like a quarter. Yeah, kind of like one of those.
Yeah. All right, readapt. Okay, right, that must be very
Mario
annoying.
Back in the forward.
That must be very annoying for Barry.
Oh. Because, no, not annoying.
Yeah,
like
because the two play styles are very different, right?
No, so, but like you just adjust to your last strategy, right? Like, because it's just a different person, right? Unless he changes everything.
Oh, he's going to shoot short.
Good block.
Was that in?
He went full push, like a
yeah,
long.
Yeah, but I think
he blocked
too far,
it.
Right?
He went long. He blocked it. That was good. That was a good block.
Wayne is getting visibly frustrated.
Wayne?
Yeah.
I think that...
You can tell.
Like, never mind.
He made a couple of few little mistakes.
Oh, when you dropped the ball. Yeah,
yeah.
That definitely affected
him.
Previous,
for the previous
Ooh,
set.
Good
That's
shot.
That's a good shot, though.
Good shot.
Okay, they are taking the lead now.
No, 2-1. Oh,
they're taking the
cool.
lead on this one.
All right, Mario. He's going to go lane again,
one,
I feel like.
One block on five can...
Oh, never mind. Oh,
damn,
that's very wrong.
That's so smooth.
I think he's like decision making every time. Ooh.
Yep.
I felt like he almost pulled a rod out. He shot so hard. Oh, switch. This is a switch. Defensive switch, maybe? Oh, he's gonna go wall. Oh, he definitely changed. No, because I thought he changed his mind. But he felt, I felt like he was gonna go wall because he changed his mind, right? I mean, I'm like overthinking for 5RD.
Good D.
Yo, what the flip?
What everyone happened?
Mario just shot a pole shot from the back. It went like long.
Oh, so
it was like a long spray.
Just like that, it's not 3-2.
Yeah.
Okay, Wayne, to evening the score.
Pole side, maybe? I don't know.
No,
I don't know anymore.
There's not.
But the defense is really good though for Mario.
Full mount. Okay, gonna take timeouts. Yeah, Wayne is like, he's not feeling it.
Should Barry play forward? I feel like Barry should play forward.
I don't know. He blocked.
Oh, he's blocking pretty well. Yeah. Like just to take the shot. I don't know. Let's see how it plays.
Maybe
out.
He should play forward when Maroon is forward.
Oh yeah.
Because so then he doesn't have to make the adjustments against Maroon.
Oh god.
Try to cut, I think.
Well, Maroon in the back. 2-bar.
Oh, try to spray. Catch.
Nice catch. All right, gotta be a big shot here. Ooh, this is good.
Ooh, a little bit sprayed, but
yeah, the pulse I was there.
The pulse I was there.
All right, 3-3.
Okay, it's 3-3 now. Can wait.
Ooh,
oh, that was
a good.
Bad.
That was a good
defense.
That was a good block
actually,
though.
Good
yeah,
block
and... but still, Mario caught it. All right, let's see how this plays out. Ooh. Good defense by Barry.
Good defense on the straight.
I think he's gonna shoot a little quicker this time. Could be wrong though.
Boosh.
Yeah. Definitely he was gonna shoot the different timing. Taking a lot of time. Ooh, chip pass attempt.
Ladies and gentlemen, that could be.
Oh no,
that's a match point.
No, for Mario, yes.
Yes, that well, could be it.
Barry's gonna shoot.
Oh my god.
Thank god it came back, but.
Whatever happens, Barry needs to say fuck. Ooh!
Oh, Barry scored?
Yeah, he just scored, and now it's 4-4.
But it's,
yeah, keep
yeah,
Barry.
It's 4-4, and it's 2-1 for Mario. Yeah.
Does it... Barry... I don't
no,
know.
No, I think it's just like
I
a defense.
I think Barry should
yeah.
stay in defense whenever Mario is in front.
Oh, so,
he have
oh.
been able to block a couple. Wayne's can block a little bit his 5.
Ooh, good 5-bar. Oh.
Oh.
Very... That was a good D, man. Holy shit.
Solid.
That was
right? Yeah. Very solid. He's there when he...
Because it's all mental, right?
It needs
like,
to
5RD
be...
is definitely all mental. It's
yeah.
Like, there's very little...
He
like,
stay here. He stay present whenever
he... Because he knew he was going to go lane. Then he's going to go wall again. All right. Let's see what happens here. Mario sets up for a snake.
No.
Big shot.
The match point. That could be it.
He's gonna shoot because he doesn't have timeouts left.
Oh, Barry changed the timing. That was very good. Barry changed the time slightly his timing.
Yeah.
A little bit more accelerated.
Nice clear. Interesting. Ooh.
Wayne for the set. They can have 2-2 from this one.
Take your time. You have a timeout.
Yeah, you have a timeout. Oh, and a short push. And that's now 2-2. That's fifth a brand game. New game.
We have a fifth game. Open doubles.
They
Mario.
Were starting with a very strong lead. Like
that was a good.
It was
4-2 for it. They're definitely behind though. And then now, it's okay. This just got interesting. Fifth game. So I believe.
Whoever wins this match is going to be against Tony and Tanya.
Yeah. Everyone's taking a chill break.
We're starting our fifth set. And with a quick wall pass here. Oh, interesting. I think Barry was on it, but it did hit the post. What is going to be? Barry block a second times.
So Barry defense.
Are we seeing a new adjustment?
Yeah, definitely Barry's getting the adjustment.
Oh. And another block. Oh my god, three blocks in a row. And now Barry got the ball.
Oh,
attempt for the long, but Mary was here. Oh, that's very.
Nice catch.
Nice catch.
Nice
oh,
pick.
Wow, 1-0. A point on.
Very good lead. Very good
yeah,
pick.
Yeah, they took the position back with three blocks.
That was a good pick. Oh, good pass.
Oh,
that lame pass, man.
Yeah.
Either you're on it
Wayne
or you're not.
Like, this is the last set. Wayne needs to elevate the rhythm on five. Exactly. See the change of pace. When you feel like he's going to shoot, like suddenly Barry accelerates.
Nice pass.
Oh, it sprayed a little bit. All right. So.
Oh, he's shooting pull shot.
Oh, now he's pulling shoot pull shot.
Ooh,
and that's a straight.
Doesn't go straight. So Mario is very versatile for viewers that doesn't know.
Barry have a little smile. I think he's a little bit happy to force Mario to pull.
Yeah.
He's enjoying his time. Oh, wow. What a reaction, right?
That was definitely like it was a hard block. I think he's going to hit lane pass. Yeah.
A little short. This one.
Oh.
The last one ended up in Wayne's 3-bar. This time it's going to be on Mario's 3-bar.
Long. I think.
Will he? No. No. Yeah.
No,
yeah,
he
yeah.
whiffed
no,
it.
Because
he whiffed it.
Even though he was not aiming for the long, because yeah. Barry kept covering the long.
Yeah.
He kept the same guard then for the snake. And that might give enough time for Mario to score while Barry is still adjusting.
Yeah.
Right, because this spread here
Ooh,
is...
Why did he do that? Okay. Well, things have changed.
Trying.
Set up pull shot. Pull shot position.
See, it's the same guard than his snake shot.
Ooh, very good block. That's definitely good block from Barry.
Oh, you can be sure that he just blocked that with the fake guard. You can be sure that the next fake guard is going to be a... Oh, I thought he was going to do straight on that.
Third shot attempt for this possession.
Oh, wow.
Explosive pull shot.
Oh my god. I think that was a bank or something. Jake, you had a vision of what happened? That was a bank? Probably an
I literally looked away.
Yeah, probably a missed pull shot.
I love those when it happens to me. I mean, that was a sick catch.
Every time they switch defense, they have Barry switching defensively. He's blocking.
Yeah.
And here it's even on a 3-bar. Wayne for the lead. Pull shot is open. Not anymore. Pull shot is open. Oh my god, the short. He loved
those. That was a man shot. He shot it right at his guy.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
He twitched.
He liked those.
Definitely a good decision.
A brush lane? Damn, he does brush and the
stick.
And the stick, yeah.
It definitely changes like
it's
how you read it.
It's Wayne defending now. Yeah, that's
3-3.
Yeah, the thing is, Barry is good defensively on the 5, but he has been blocking so well the 3 bars now from Mario.
Definitely completely. Okay.
And a lane pass. Well,
the block attempt.
Well,
Mario's here.
Mario.
Set up. Pull shot.
Inside. You don't want to go long.
I think he's going to call timeout.
No, he wants you to think he's going to take time. Yeah,
he definitely took his time there.
Yeah, the current defense of Barry is the snake defense. He's not. He need to change. He cannot give.
It's very
difficult.
Cannot
give.
Yeah.
He cannot split that much against
definitely
a pull shot.
Yeah. Oh, Barry's up here. It's kind of cold doing 5-bar.
What? Oh, well, that makes sense. Wayne got counters many times.
Oh,
what
that
a pass.
That brush, man. That comes.
Is he going to shot, though? Oh, my God. And we have 4-4.
I knew
it's
that was going to... I knew he was going to...
Match point.
There was a high possibility he was going to score because Maru never saw his pull shot yet. Like, so... Ooh,
that wall pass. Yeah, every time you do that wall pass, you see the foosball like...
I feel like the ball almost ran away.
That's
from
a match point here. What is it going to be? Is it going to be another short?
I don't know what's going to happen.
It's
going to be a timeout.
So now...
Is there win by
do
two?
Do they want... No, it's only win by two on finals.
Oh, okay.
No, the question is that... The problem is that if Wayne can block the pull shot, I think better. But I think if Wayne go behind, Mario is gonna swap to snake.
I don't know what's gonna happen, but they have to make an executive decision here, either Barry or
I feel
Wayne.
Like
go
I
block.
Feel like Barry right now is struggling to adjust to the pull shot. So
wait,
they
but
not
Barry and Wayne also have a time. Oh, yes.
Yeah. But defensively on this. Current possession, right? The 3 roads.
I think
they're right.
So they're gonna
right
so
to
Wayne,
have Wayne behind.
So Wayne,
I think they're correct.
So Wayne's gonna be blocking.
Yes.
All right. This
probably Mario's gonna swap back to the snake now.
I guess we'll find out in a couple of seconds. All right. Yep.
Yeah.
You're right. Oh, snake time.
Because he only pulled a pull shot against Barry because, and now Wayne needs to do something. Okay. Move. Yes. Oh no, that was untimely.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was open doubles, but not the finals yet. Good match, guys. 5th game. I don't know what's going to happen next, but someone else is going to commentate.